Hey guys, welcome to another Bioshock Infinity episode, and today we continue from the last episode, and it's all starting to come together now. Fucking ghosts. Fucking ghosts. Oh shit, that was creepy. All you could include in a video game is a good game, and then ghosts. What the fuck? Okay, final tear. So we should find the final tear and see what's going on. I feel like it's only like 4 or 5 episodes from the end, maybe less than that. Okay, I'm gonna be off the fucking road now. Oh no. Well, let's put time. Okay. Where are we going? Where are we going? Okay. So we have to that building that we had no idea to go to. Move down there. Yep, it was here. Yeah, I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing. Yes, I do. Oh, boom, 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 boom. So I think I need to go to the vending machine. It's a hot clip inside. I did not mean to buy that. Purchase. Okay, there is this like massive fat dealer there. There's no beast dealer. Alright, okay, that's enough. Nope, don't need you. Oh, more money, eh?
Catch.
Bitch, please. I just need some ammo, and I'll be happy. No. Right, okay, I'm happy. Happy me. Happy. No, I don't even know.
Elizabeth!
I don't need the sniper. I don't need the sniper. Decoy, that's gonna be shit. Dun. This is creepy as fuck. The final tear. Don't tell me it's up here. Yep. Sorry about that dealer. Oh, don't tell me it's in here. Right, yep.
Can you help me out with this lock?
Oh, God. We'll just like link separate. I see. Final tear. Let me put this on.
Yes, I'm in an absolute rush of it.
London is expected to make sure one's calls.
Lifelessly.
Okay. Came all this way just to see the final tale of the fog. Okay, what is the time? Need the switch. There we go. Need help.
Nice.
Oh, I'm getting wrecked.
Go ahead.
Okay.
Oh shit, man. What the fuck? They can't even get it up.
Salt, catch.
Down. Tiny's gotta go for it. Oh, he's coming from over here now. Oh, I got the money. Shit, son. We're gonna die, aren't we?
Fuck's sake! Bitch!
Cunt, that's a cunt. At least we've got ammo now.
Sexual fucking noises. Hey, I'm
listening. On it.
Do it.
At the time.
And anyone who knew the truth was better dead than alive.
His daughter. Just a specimen to be pope.
No.
Yep,
you are
pretty
not.
Much. I'm Jason.
Nobody in the world deserves that.
Ain't nobody.
We are getting
kill
out
you
of here.
Bad,
you got it.
You're
never gonna have to look back.
Quest update, return to control gate. We are doing that anyway. Huge. Okay. This is OP now. It's you get a shot. What the fuck? Don't come up to me that way.
That'll do.
Ah, now we're out of ammo. Now I've got itchy moustache hair. Oh shit, we're getting ripped. We're getting wrecked, my friend. You know I never cry. What the fuck? Yeah, we can't do this.
I've got ammo!
Well, that's just great without fucking health, isn't it? A bit of health, isn't it? Fuck's sake, where are we gonna get ammo from? Doing I'm just too hard. Yes. I wanted that.
Open it.
I think it's that one. So I can go ahead and put this stick to that. There's my heart back to be pumping here. I need to put that in. I need that thinking.
Take this.
Much obliged.
It's a pill that big. What do you want? Pillow. Yes, pillow. Well, she'd never die, but you know.
I owe you an apology. Comstock used me to bring you back, but I brought back a version of you from the reality that I had built up in my own head. He pretended to love you, like he pretended to love me. I am not your husband's bastard. I am his victim. My days of victimhood are done. We must forgive each other, because there is one far worse
than you. Good
man. Killed me as you wouldn't kiss. If that's so, then why in my life? Not in this world.
Okay, leave me alone then. You old piece of shit. Go to the common house. Enter the common house. Wait, let's go! Complete it. No, so we're getting so close to the end. It's unbelievable. Actually, I got. No, not Xbox One games. On that, I even got it. We're getting quite. Sorry, GG. Go to the common house. Really, this is a 20 minute episode just because I think it's near to the end. So close to the end. What the. Oh my god, this is fucking one closing. Oh my god. Okay, just feel free to throw me through a fucking window. This episode will be like 20 minutes long. So we're here now. Oh shit, son.
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt!
So we had a vision of things. It's creepy as fuck, man. We've got no weapons. What is this? This is creepy. Okay, that's bright. Oh, that would be good. Well, maybe that's a vision in the future. That's why. Two times. Oh, we have to take the next two. Yeah, nothing. Wait, what? The fuck?
Elizabeth!
Guess I'm not that cool. Well, we can't open here, so GG, my friend.
Just take me back to my tower.
Cinderella, shoot. Her Cinderella song, I mean, song. I mean, story. Take me to my tower. But yeah, now that's Cinderella. Strength or whatever it is.
We were given Eden, but we turned it into sorrow.
Okay. Bitch. What OP weapon?
What is this place? What are you planning to do to me?
Oh shit, Sam. Fisherman? What the fuck? Oh shit, Sam. He's ambushing me. They're just ambushing me. I said earlier, I missed being on my own, right, in another, so I was broken, and now the 46. Well, this is just kind of the best help that you get to go watch out. Once we get to the top of this, I'm going to end the episode there because it will be about 20 minutes there. Ooh, Jesus Christ, this story's getting big, man. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode and I'll see you in the next one.